nandito tayo ngayon sa CoinMarketCap website. And on the social tab, according to the latest tweet, so let's go Wolfpack, now LA token and more, centralized exchange to come. Okay, so nung ngayon na alam na natin na nadagdagan ng bagong exchange kung saan pwedeng mabili ang Saitama, tinignan ko siya dito sa CoinMarketCap website. And ginamit ko yung exchange tab para makita kung ano yung rank ng LA token. So kung makikita nyo dito yung mga nasa top 10, yung talagang mga major exchanges na mataas yung rating or yung reliability based on their average liquidity, volume, and market cap. Sabi dito, spot exchange score, CoinMarketCap ranks the scores on the exchanges based on the following: web traffic factor, average liquidity volume, as well as the confidence that the volume reported by an exchange is legitimate. Weights are assigned to the above mentioned factors, and a score from 0 up to 10 is given to the spot exchange. Ito yung top 5, Binance, Coinbase, FTX, Kraken, and KuCoin. And if you're going to check on the top 10, kasama dito yung gate.io, which is dito ko nabili yung Saitama token. Ito siya. Dito sa gate.io, available to buy and sell ang Saitama coin or Saitama crypto token. So ang LA token, nasa rank 131, tapos yung exchange score niya 3.5 lang. So based on my honest opinion and review, it's okay and I'm happy na nadagdagan na naman tayo ng isa pang exchange kung saan listed ang Saitama coin or Saitama token. I'm gonna be patient and wait for the Saitama to complete their ongoing process on being approved by Certiq and also be listed on other top or major exchanges. Based sa mga napapanood ko sa YouTube, yung mga ibang reliable influencers, they're keeping an eye on when Saitama will be listed on major exchanges like Binance and Coinbase. Pero dahil wala pa yun at hindi pa yun nangyayari, kailangan lang muna natin maging patient. Kapag nandiyan naman na yan, nandiyan na talaga yan eh. Ang mahalaga ngayon, kailangan natin mag-research and to monitor yung Saitama token para by the time na nag-push through na and magiging listed na siya into more major exchanges, that's the time that we can gain more fruitful gains. Kung i-check naman natin ang holders ng Saitama, as of the recording of this video, 260,790 holders. So kung malilist pa ang Saitama sa mas marami pang mga exchange, lalo na yung mga major exchange, expect na natin na sobrang tataas yung value niya. So ito naman yung isa pang hinihintay na update from Saitama. Yung Saitama's wallet nila is awaiting approval from the Certiq team to be audited as approved. So check natin. And for quick information guys, Saitama's is a smart wallet. And yung pinaka key feature niya is that a one-stop shop where you can connect your payment system of choice and be able to buy, sell, and swap, transfer, and do whatever you need with any coin without leaving the mobile app. So gamit itong Saitama's, yung mga iba't ibang coin na hindi pa listed sa mga major exchanges like Binance, maaari mo siyang gamitin into different payment options or payment method. Yung mga microcap coins and yung mga coins na listed sa mga major exchanges, integrated na dito sa Saitama's smart wallet. So ito yung pinaka nire-resolve ni Saitama's. Other features pa ni Saitama's ay we can use bank cards to purchase tokens, buy and sell goods and services using crypto, learn and improve financial skills. Meron ding feature yung Saitama's to present data analysis for cryptocurrency. So meron ding analytics section ang Saitama's. And also meron din siyang feature to create and trade NFTs. So yun siya. Once na makapasa yung SATA mask project ng Saitama dito kay CERTIC, which is a certified leaderboard when it comes to auditing cryptocurrency on the blockchain network, magiging bullish scenario ito para sa Saitama, which will definitely help to increase yung current value niya. So I'm in the understanding na it takes about 2 to 3 weeks for CERTIC to audit a certain coin or cryptocurrency. So I'll find time to update you guys once na approved na yung SATA mask dito sa CERTIC, and I'm expecting na tataas pang lalo yung value ni Saitama when that happens. And we're also waiting for other centralized exchanges or major exchanges to also list Saitama, na sobrang makakatulong sa value ng Saitama coin para tumaas. Okay. Now, as of the recording of this video, November 29, 1:14 a.m., ang current value ni Saitama ay 7 zeros 572. If you're able to do your own research and you're decided to invest on the Saitama project, you can always check their Saitama Inu website, their official website, using the CoinMarketCap website to make sure na reliable information yung makukuha ninyo. And ito naman yung ano, yung trading view ni Saitama as of the moment. So yan nga siya, nasa 7055189. Naka 1 hour view, naka 30 minutes view tayo ngayon sa gate.io. Dito ko nabili tong Saitama coin token ko. So imo-monitor ko lang to, and I'll share any important information and update on our crowdsourcing Shopee YouTube channel. And dito sa about section ng ating crowdsourcing Shopee YouTube channel, in the lower part, marami pa kayong makikita mga income generating business ideas online, like the Involve Asia affiliate marketing. We have our own sewing and clothing business, so you can follow us on Facebook page, Maribet Plus Size Mananahe. Ito po yung sarili naming sewing and clothing business, and nabibenta po namin sa most affordable price possible yung mga sewing and clothing products namin, with quality, kasi po kami yung mismong namimili ng mga tela, and yung asawa or partner ko po yung mismong nananahe. So ito po yung mga sample customer feedback. And you can also check Maribet Amista YouTube channel, and this can serve as proof of legitimacy. Dito nyo makikita yung mga sewing and clothing videos ng aking partner, wherein makikita nyo na siya mismo yung hands-on na nagmamanage ng sewing and clothing business, and marunong po talaga siya manahe. Ayan, ito po yung mga example. So you can also check that one out. We also have here the TokTok Delivery Service Franchising. And if you're wanting to start your journey into the cryptocurrency space, you can also find the Binance Cryptocurrency Exchange link in the description of this video, and nandito rin siya sa about section ng ating YouTube channel. And for the disclaimer for crowdsourcing Shopee YouTube channel, all the information on this website is published in good faith and for general information purpose only. Any action that you take upon the information you find on this website is strictly at your own risk. Maraming salamat, and I'll see you on our next vlog.